asleep. Face. But I will go and get you an ice cream.
Charlie.
And you can tell me all about your little trip to the police station.
It's me, pick up. Have I found the video yet? I think it's in the downloads file. Look, just let me know when you've deleted it. Watch it!
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Hey, Est, are you okay?
I need to find Grace. It's Charlie. She's gone off with him.
What do you mean?
I think... Well, Grace was in the house. She'd been drinking.
What, she's taken him?
I don't know. She seems so desperate and she knows Charlie's a witness. He could get Trevor put away for life.
Well, what are you thinking? What, she's going to hurt him?
She's such a mess. She's totally lost the plot. And Grace, in that state, I don't know what she'd do.
Have you checked the flat?
I was about to.
Have you got the keys?
Yeah.
You look after Curtis and leave Grace to me, OK?
Why don't we start with something really easy? Like, you went to the police station today, didn't you? And you told them something about Trevor, right? Only Trevor didn't do anything wrong. So who told you to lie? Okay, was it Darren? Because, you know, he's always blamed him for Freddy. Wasn't Darren, okay. Well, it was someone else, Nancy. Was it a man or a woman? Oh, come on, who was it? Just tell me! You didn't say anything to her, did you? Good boy. Hey.
Don't be scared of me, Charlie. You know, it's her you need to be scared of because she is like Trevor. She is pure evil. It's lucky I came to save you, right?
Grace? Lindsay?
Don't say anything. Come with me.
He's here! He's here!
Safe and sound.
And Grace?
Yeah, no, she's a mess. She's going to have a sore head in the morning. So why don't you take Charlie home and I'll deal with Grace.
All right, thanks.
Bye, Charlie.
Come on, mate. I got your message. Is Grace all right?
Yeah, she's with the police now. If Jason hadn't stopped her, she would have destroyed that evidence.
Do you think she has any idea?
What, that he was a serial killer? No way, I mean... People are strange creatures. You never know what goes on inside their heads. Listen, why don't you finish up and I could take Charlie home.
Would you? Nancy's been delayed and it's a tip back there. Only be 10 minutes or so.
What are friends for?
Come on, mate.
You've had a very long day, haven't you?
Come on. See you later.
Here today, Charlie. But if you change your story or tell anyone about our little chats, Trevor's going to get out of prison.
Thanks so much for today.
Absolute pleasure. Oh, I thought I said no milk, sorry.
Oh, don't worry, it's fine. You'd think with my job it's the one thing I get right.
Charlie, I don't want Trevor to get out of prison. Because what happened to Dr. Savage could easily happen again. Someone very close to you. So you take my advice and keep your mouth shut.